She walks alone down a sleazy back street, around a corner and up an alley to a dead end. There, under a small blue light, she enters an unmarked doorway. A low heartbeat, a low pounding, escapes into the night. This is a place she goes to fulfill a very basic need, something people have been doing since the dawn of man: to communicate without talking. If she needs something, she makes a gesture with her hand and mouths what she wants. She wants to make a connection, a certain kind of connection. No, this is not about something from the black market. This is about no questions. This is about smoke and sweat and beats. This is about no message. Take your partner by the hand. You're a woman, she's a man. What's so hard to understand?
There's times when she can